It's AumSum time.
Why do we sometimes drool in our sleep?
Cause we dream about burgers.
Nah. There are various reasons behind this. Firstly, improper sleeping position. When we sleep on our stomach or on our side, gravity tends to pull the saliva out of our mouth. Now, when we are unconscious in sleep, our body helps us swallow the saliva. However, if it fails to do so, the saliva leaks out, thus causing drooling. Secondly, during certain allergies, excess saliva is produced. Now, this does not prove to be a problem during the day because we consciously swallow the saliva. However, when we are unconscious in sleep, if our body fails to swallow the excess saliva, it leads to drooling. Lastly, when our nose is blocked due to cold or flu, we open our mouth to breathe. Now, in such situations, if we sleep on our stomach or on our side, the saliva easily makes its way out of our mouth, thus causing drooling. Why do we sometimes talk in our sleep?
Cause we order food in our sleep.
Oh, AumSum. You're just unbelievable. Sleep talking or somniloquy is defined as talking during sleep without being consciously aware of it. When we sleep, we go through four stages of sleep. The first three stages are associated with non-REM sleep, while the fourth stage is REM sleep. Now, according to experts, sleep talking usually occurs in REM sleep. Why? Because in REM sleep, we dream, and to prevent us from acting out our dreams, our body releases two neurotransmitters, glycine and GABA, which paralyze our muscles, thus preventing us from accidentally hurting ourselves. However, sometimes in this REM stage, the muscles of our mouth and vocal cords escape the hold of glycine and GABA. Scientists call this a motor breakthrough. Hence, we end up voicing our dreams in sleep, thus leading to sleep talking. How do dolphins sleep?
By covering their face with fins.
No.
Huh?
Like humans, dolphins are mammals. They breathe through lungs. Hence, dolphins need to come up to the surface of water at regular intervals to breathe. Also, dolphins have to protect themselves from dangerous predators. Oh. Hence, they always need to be alert.
Just like security guards, right?
Oh, just listen. Each eye of a dolphin is directly connected to the opposite hemisphere of the brain. Now, while sleeping, a dolphin shuts down one hemisphere and the opposite eye. In the meantime, the other active hemisphere keeps track of internal bodily functions like breathing, and the open eye looks out for predators. After 2 to 4 hours, the dolphin swaps the sleeping task. It awakens the closed eye and resting hemisphere, and shuts down the active hemisphere and the open eye. This type of sleep is called unihemispheric slow wave sleep.
Huh?
My horse fainted! Somebody help! Just kidding. Horses can sleep lying down, but being massive in size, they wouldn't be able to get up and run from predators. Also, lying down for long restricts blood circulation, putting pressure on their organs. Hence, through evolution, they developed a mechanism called stay apparatus, in which they lock the ligaments and tendons of their legs to avoid falling. Thus, helping them take small naps while standing.
What would happen if we stopped sleeping?
We will have to sell our beds.
No. Huh? How long have you gone without sleeping? 16 hours? 18 hours? Don't you feel tired, longing to sleep? However, if you stay awake for around 24 hours, something completely opposite happens. You feel energetic, positive, and happy. Why? Because the brain secretes extra dopamine, the happy hormone, to compensate for lack of sleep. But this doesn't last long. After 48 hours of staying awake, body starts shutting down. You feel exhausted as the body cannot metabolize glucose properly, lowering energy supply. Immune system weakens. You start looking pale and make impulsive decisions. Continuing to stay awake can lead to hallucinations, making it difficult to understand what is real. In a study, a student called Randy Gardner went without sleep for 11 days. Though he is fine now, this isn't recommended as studies show that 14 days without sleep can lead to death.